Hello YouTube, today I'm going to be showing you how to get your recycle bin if you delete it. So you want to right click properties on the side of here, click change desktop icons, and then all you have to do is check recycle bin, apply, it's there again, and then just hit OK, and that's it. Alright, please subscribe. Oh, and also I got a new microphone, so yeah, please comment if you like the quality, and yeah, just tell me about the quality. Alright, bye.